Up next, it is our main event of the evening between Nate Diaz and Bobby King Green. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Diaz is 1 year his elder. He will have a five. Nate Diaz.
Here we go. First round. You ready? Green. You ready? Let's go. Come on.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Green. Black trunks for Diaz. Joe, it's one thing to have to reach advantage. It's another to use it. He's got a big reach advantage, so he needs to use his jab to keep his opponent out of harm's way.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Good jab. Green with a solid kick.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Green with the double jab.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Look at that, right to the temple.
And there's another roundhouse kick. Continuing to strike well.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're all over. The kicks to the body, the truth factor in this fight. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Just over three now. He tries to take him down with a single, but doesn't get it.
Quick jab.
Switches the stance.
Lands a nice left.
Good body shot. Green with the jab. Connect with the jab. Oh, that's a great block of the punch.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Push kick. Big roundhouse kick.
Section. He avoided damage blocking the big kick.
Got him with the right.
Lands a huge kick.
Big combination.
Last takedown. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding.
He's back to full mount again. Look at this.
Huge left. Huge ball for the top.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
It's not over. It's not over. Keep moving.
Yeah.
Excellent head movement.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Who will impose their will from the clinch?
Got the over-under here. Works the double underhooks here.
And there it is. Finally gets that takedown.
He's moved into half guard here, working from there. His opponent's pressed up against the cage.
Switching things up a little bit.
Just missed with the straight left.
Inside leg kick by Green.
Hit him with the jab.
Look at that eye. That's a mess. Good hands, really mixing things up. Nate with a solid straight. Oh, and the guinea connect right on the cage. Solid kick to the body by Diaz. Now the fight's back and over under control. They're working hard here in the clinch. He's got over under. For now. It's a solid short uppercut. And that's the end of round number two.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Lots of action in that round.
He cannot.
There you go, third round. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Come on. Three underway. Roundhouse kick to the body. Solid punch by Green.
Missed that shot. It appears that cut is getting worse.
And avoids the takedown attempt. Big roundhouse kick. Take a look at the significant strike land. He gets the over-under.
Good takedown defense.
Kick him out.
Nice movement on the ground.
Controlling the forearm. He pulled his arm out. And that is inside control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
And again, he's back in the side control.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. And here we see it again. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds.